Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to play Xbox games on Android using Xbox Remote Play. In late 2020, Microsoft opened Xbox Remote Play up to everyone who owns an Android phone or tablet. With Xbox Remote Play, users can effectively mirror their console on their Android device and play games they have downloaded to the console they're accessing. Additionally, in order to navigate the screen and play games, this does require a supported Bluetooth controller. I'll link to my video in the description that will show you how to pair your Xbox One controller with your Android device. First, let's walk through the steps to enable Remote Play on your Xbox. Step 1. Navigate to the home screen on your Xbox and then click your profile at the top of the screen to open a menu. Step 2. Press B to go back to the Profile and Settings menu and then select Settings in this menu. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Select Devices and Connections in the menu on the left side of the screen, and then choose Remote Features in the list of options on the right side of the screen. The Remote Features screen is shown. Step 4. Select Enable Remote Features on this screen. A screen is displayed briefly letting you know that your setup is being tested, and then you'll see a screen that either confirms that you can move forward with remote streaming or informs you that you can't move forward with remote streaming until some items are addressed. Click Next if you're good to go on this screen. The next screen will let you know that your console is ready for remote play and that Xbox Remote Play works best on either a wired or 5 GHz connection. Now let's go through the steps to play your Xbox games on your Android phone or tablet. Step 1. Install the Xbox Beta app on your Android phone or tablet from the Google Play Store and then launch the Xbox Beta app on your Android device. Step 2. Choose Sign In on the initial screen and then enter the email address and password for the Microsoft account that's associated with your Xbox Live account. You'll land on a screen that says Welcome Back with your profile picture on it. Step 3. Tap Let's Play. You'll land on the Xbox Beta app home screen. Step 4. Before moving forward, make sure you have a supported Bluetooth controller paired with your Android phone or tablet and turned on for use. If you need help with this, I'll link to my video in the description that walks you through how to pair your Xbox One controller with your Android phone or tablet. Step 5. Tap the library icon on the left side of the screen. The My Library screen is displayed and defaults to showing your Xbox image and video captures. Tap the Consoles option toward the top of this screen. A new screen is displayed showing your list of consoles that are set up for remote streaming. Step 6. Locate the console you want to stream from and then tap Connect. You'll see a loading screen briefly before you land on your Xbox home screen. Now, you can use your paired Xbox controller to navigate your Xbox home screen, launch, and play Xbox games exactly like you would if you were playing on your console at home. Let me know what your favorite Xbox game is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.